love engineering because I just love seeing the way that the world works.
My favorite thing about engineering is being able to solve problems and solve problems in a way that help people. So engineering to me is a way of, is a different type of problem solving that is really rewarding and fun.
As a little boy, I've always like been curious about the laws that govern our universe. It sounds a little metaphysical, but down to the core, that's what basically drives me to become an engineer.
If you're a person who sees something and then you have maybe a better idea of how it could be fixed or how it could be better than it is right now, that might be an indication that you should be an engineer. The Engineering Broadfield program is a two-year program that's set up to transfer to a four-year engineering school. So you get one-on-one instruction. It's also a lot cheaper, but yet you're getting the same quality classes and we're covering the same exact content that they would at a four-year school.
So my education, I started here at St. Paul College, got a two-year applied science degree, and then I transferred to the University of Minnesota and completed out my bachelor's mechanical engineering degree. The job market for engineering is really good. There's civil, which they're going to be building infrastructure and dams. There's petroleum engineering, chemical, aerospace deals with just airplanes. There's a lot of different things, but they all have the same base within physics and chemistry and calculus, and you kind of branch out from there.
You get to build things, build and design little machines. So, I mean, that's where people get really creative, you know, all the little machines that you can build, little gadgets, robots, or phones, or, you know, things like that, which makes it really interesting, yeah.
My favorite part of the program so far has been the faculty at St. Paul College. They're phenomenal. Class sizes are fairly small, and the further you get into the degree, the smaller class sizes become.
That's the one that you use to find Y-bar, okay?
The small class sizes made it really easy to learn and ask questions and be able to get the education and attention that we needed personally in order to succeed. You're more of a number when there's a big class of 200 people in a lecture hall, and here we are people.
The hardest problems are the best to solve. Especially the ones that I get wrong at first, maybe even get it wrong a couple times, when I finally get that, that's the best feeling. It's amazing to see over the course of about 2 years being at St. Paul College how much I've learned and how far I've come.
Since we are so small, the students really learn from each other. They have study groups together, and they're with people that also love engineering and math and science, and they become almost a family.